गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन योर टुगेदर विथ आर्ट बुक टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट दैट वेरी ब्यूटीफुल पिक्चर दैट पेज नंबर 21, कलर विद द इमेजिनेशन। दैट मीन्स वॉट? सी स्टूडेंट, हियर दैट फ्लावर इज गिवन, फ्लावर्स एंड वन बटरफ्लाई ऑल्सो। ओके, सो कलर द पिक्चर विद द पोस्टर कलर, यूज द निफ नाइफ इन प्लेस ऑफ ब्रश एंड यूज वेरी लेस वाटर फॉर दिस पेंटिंग, बट इन द फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड वी आर गोइंग टू फिल ओनली क्रेयॉन्स कलर, सो डोंट डू पोस्टर कलर, वी आर गोइंग विद दैट क्रेयॉन्स कलर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इन दिस बटरफ्लाई ओनली सिंपल लाइन इज गिवन, सो वी हैव टू कंप्लीट दैट पैटर्न। सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ पेंसिल here I am going with that double line like this way, inside draw the circle, one, same opposite sides also, see, and here also same pattern, circle, and here draw what? One oval, same here also. Now in a leaf part, draw line like this way, same here also, same. Okay, and then what to do? With the help of coloring sketch pen, because here already given that outline, with the sketch pen, so in a butterfly take a dark blue color and give outline with the help of sketch pen, same dark blue color, same here also, dead down with that red color, which color? Red. It is not working properly, so I am going to use other. Okay student, here I followed the dark blue sketch pen and down red color. Now in a leaf, that here I drawn that lines, so inside line like this way, do the dark green sketch pen, same, okay. Now how to fill the color, that I will show you, but first of all here you have to rub that pencil work so your picture look neat and clean. Rub that pencil work. Now I will show you shading. So in that first pink flower, this one, we are going to use two shades, this one pink shade and this one magenta, that both color, and inside that circle here I am going with brown color, which color? Brown color. So first of all, inside part, see, do that this one mauve color, it is calling mauve color, otherwise purple shade, द स्ट्रोक पैटर्न मूव योर कलर लाइक इन अ कर्व मोशन सेम हियर ऑल्सो सी Now then, take this one pink shade, dark shade, and slowly fill the color. Mix that both the color. First do light. See student, repeat that dark tone also, this one color. So mix the color very well both. Like this. See student here, that two shades, dark and light. See here I completed that which color these two color that mauve color and pink dark shades okay and that branch in a fill that light green color here same that down also Now in a leaf, we are going with yellow and dark green. So here I will show you shading. So first of all, in a half part like this way, fill the yellow color. See student, in that all the leaf you have to follow this one pattern. So see properly, here that half part, I filled which color? Yellow color and then dark green color so give shading effect like this way do the shading effect again I'm repeating you in that second one fill it here what yellow color like this way and then Take a dark green color and do here which color dark green yellow and dark green shading in that all the leaves mix that both the color so take a again yellow color and repeat it here mix very well now in this second flower the downside I'm going with which color yellow and red okay so first of all orange and red so here fill that red color in a circle now in a half part What to do? Fill that orange color like this way. Flower half part. Fill orange color. Now, take a red color and first nearby orange fill light red color, very light, and then here do the dark top side. Same that all the petal, repeat your red color on the orange color. Same. Now take a orange color and repeat on that red and orange. तो दोनों कलर अच्छे से क्या हो जाएंगे, मिक्स हो जाएंगे. Here that light green color. Now in our last one, flower. So here we are going to do these two color, that middle tone blue and dark blue. So inside I am going with same this one method you have to follow in this flower. So inside first what to do, dark blue like this way. And outside this one, sorry, fill that very light blue. So light blue and dark blue, these two color. Do like this way, light blue and dark blue. See student, here I completed. Now in a stamp fill that. Dark green color. Okay. Now turn to butterfly. So first of all in a circle, that fill that very light blue color in a both that circle, fill light blue color. Then take a dark blue color and fill it here dark blue. Same opposite side also dark blue color. Now in a body part, light blue color. And top side big wings in a purple color. Here that fill it purple color. Here I completed that top part. Now that down part in this circle, fill it red color. Sorry, it is a oval shape, not a circle. then outside part faded orange color. See student, here I completed work. Now in this flower also fill the color. So this one flower fill that chrome yellow color. See, here blank space is there. So there you have to fill which color? Chrome yellow color. Which color? Chrome yellow. In empty part fill colors. And here dark green color. And here brown color. So your picture is ready. Like this way, complete your work, do shading properly. Net page number 20 work, color with imagination. See student, again I am repeating you here that knife painting is given. But we are going to follow only crayons color, so that's why you have to fill it crayons color.